Welcome! In this BLK3D video, we will look at the Measure3D function. This function is an addition to existing P2P functions, Measure Plan and Measure Facade. It allows you to measure with laser 3D models and view them on the screen. From there, you can export the measured model as CAD data to be later used in any design software. For this function, you need a sketch and document subscription on BLK3D mobile device along with a DSD360 adapter and a tripod that comes with it. Now let's walk through how to use the function. Firstly, put up the tripod. Then install the adapter and BLK3D on it. To start, select P2P measure and click on Measure3D. You will be asked to level the device, so let's do that. Follow the on-screen instructions on how to rotate the screen and make sure device is completely still in the process. Next step is to define the origin. For that, you must set the horizontal and vertical line to define your point of origin in the coordinate system. Follow the instructions on the screen to do so. Now you are ready to measure the 3D model. If you are measuring from long distance, you can use the point finder view, which will use the camera on the device and always show you where the laser is pointing. You can measure points, lines, or area. Return to P2P view to visualize the measured point. You can measure as many points as you like. The accuracy of these measurements is 1 centimeter at 10 meters. Once your model is finished, you can switch to Document tab to add measurable 3D images for complete documentation. This way, you will never miss a measurement. Next, you can export the 3D model as CAD data. This data can then be further used for precise modeling, planning, or offers. Here is an example of created data in BRICS CAD. This is definitely the easiest way to document any 3D object, no matter the shape. Thank you for watching, and for further information, please visit blk3d.com.